Look at that, Joshua. She gets that video came after you're in your seat.
Come on, shake it.
Timmy.
Step this way just a little bit.
Hi.
Step this way just a little bit. Right there.
Hi.
Hi, Mom. Say hi, Mom.
See, if you go that way a little bit, I'll be able to get him all in. Oh, perfect. Right there, sis.
You know, you have a thing that moves the camera to get him out there and know how to operate the damn camera. No, Grandma, don't. We got a teddy bear in our pocket, Mom. Yes, we do. Say
hi. Brian, you go over and hold him for me, please. Now, look at this. Let me get these two together. Aww. Check it out. It's the two big boys.
I'm not fat and wrinkly yet. Baby fat, right?
Bubba's not looking at the camera. I gotta get over here where he's looking at me. Okay. Look at them cheeks. And I'm talking about both of them. Oh. He's so cute.
Oh, I know what he's looking at. Says he's 80. One day he's
I'll show that. April hasn't changed it.
It's still morning.
She has to change it to
82
days.
82 days old.
Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, put him in his little high chair, sis.
You're a pumpkin eater. He didn't call me that. Maybe the cat is jealous. Do we think it's because he's jealous? He's not pumpkin eater. You are Julia, now that we can clean out. Yes, you are.
He's got the prettiest eyes. April's got the prettiest hair.
Hold on to
you. Aww.
He likes the crisp stuff.
No. Look at that face. That is the prettiest face. Look at the drool already in the clean clothes.
Mom, I'm not allowed to eat anymore. No more food for me.
Yeah, right.
No more cereal.
He took a big dump and April goes, no more cereal for this boy.
No more cereal for you. That's right, no more cereal. You like the word cereal. No more cereal for Joshua. No more.
Play peekaboo with him, April.
He don't like peekaboo. He likes the word cereal. Cereal.
And he's laughing at you because you're talking stupid.
Cereal. 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 So you say, peekaboo. 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 No reaction. There's one. There's one. There's one. Yeah.
He's so happy.
Cereal. Yeah. He knows all about cereal. Cereal.
Try banana, April.
Banana. A brown, icky banana. Don't eat grandma's bananas.
Oh, look at him, look at it.
It's the reason we don't eat grandma's. The banana.
Come the bear's out of his pocket.
It don't come off its tongue. Apple. Apple.
Joshua. There's Joshua in a new swing. Joshua. Joshua, Joshua, Joshua. He's interested in the noise that it's making.
Yeah.
He's got his baby doll. Yeah, Joshua's got his baby doll. Yeah, Sweetie Pie's got his baby doll. Get your baby doll. What you saying, huh? What you saying, sweetie? That's a new swing. Yeah, that's your new swing. Josh, hi. Hi, sweetie. Make him laugh, Dusty.
I think he's like pushing himself. Because he's kind of going like this with his butt. And I don't know if you can see it, but he was like kind of. You like that? What do you think of faster? Nope. Cereal. Smile for Grandpa. Smile for Grandpa. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. He's not paying a bit of attention to me. Look at him. He's hitting his hand. Got your baby.
He's holding that thing, ain't he?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. He sits there and he like plays with it like this, wiggles his fingers over it. So for yesterday, Sora kept doing it to its crotch. His shorts would fall down and he'd have his hand on the crotch go like this. People would look at him. People would pull up his pants. Yeah? What'd you think? It's starting already.
It's her jump.
So you pose. And remember, you want to move.
Honey,
you perfect timing.
I look like crap, man. Let's go for
it. Sorry. She fell asleep, I think.
I know. She sounded tired on the phone.
See. Dusty, turn on the other light over there so that it can get more light. Which one do I unplug?
Okay, what you want on your Papa John's pizza, Dad?
Which one do I unplug?
Unplug the snowman.
Which one's that?
I don't know. Just unplug something. There you go. Dad, what you want on your pizza?
He never looks at the screen.
Can I have some more double bacon, Mommy?
He's eating his fist.
He's got a pinchy one, don't you?
He wants food.
Night, everybody.
Goodbye. Bye.
Good night.
Can't believe what?
A tired out, feel good. Tell me, buddy. Tell me that camel away from you. Tell me that camel away from you. Tell me, buddy.
The
same rights as U.S.
citizens. The most fundamental of all civil rights is to be alive.
Tell
there
me,
are
doctor.
People among us who want to kill us. We have to take strong measures to deal with it. The president could have sent terrorists to an international transport such as the one in the Netherlands where ex-Serbian leader Slobodan Milosevic is being tried for war crimes. Seeing that kind of talk is the sort of picture that would help, I think, deflect considerable fears that this is just the United States will raise
more. See, listen, Tilly. You tell me, buddy.
When President Bush might be hard-pressed to explain to the public why he would hand over a terrorist at anything but an American coin, especially when a foreign person is considered highly unlikely to hand down a death sentence. Jim Stewart, CBS News, Washington.
Those who brought up hours before dawn to stare into space this morning were well rewarded. We saw the most spectacular meteor shower in 35 years. Meteors are tiny dust particles from a passing comet that burn up brilliantly, entering the atmosphere. The future of vitamin C is here. Gastrocin, a patented non-acidic vitamin C that supports your immune system and the health of your heart, joints, and cardiovascular system. Don't settle for less. Gastrocin, your body will know the difference.
Stinky.
What should you do if you're having a heart
attack? You stink.
First, call an ambulance. Then take bitter aspirin. Now, aspirin may help stop you from dying when taken during a heart attack. Talk to your doctor now. Bayer, take it for pain. Take it for life.
It's time to get comfortable. Time to welcome your family home to the comfort of York. Time to enjoy the dependability and innovative features of a
gas furnace. Don't be. Turn that thing off.
Why?
Because I say it.
Or red light.
When did the red light?
The
little red light, that one right there.
That little red light? Yeah. Oh.
Come on. Off it goes.
I quit. I don't know why I'm feeling bloated again and again. It's time to quit. Quit the cycle of irregularity with Metamucil Daily Fiber Therapy. With Metamucil, you don't just get regular, but it works day regular. Day after day, week after week. I didn't just quit. I quit for good.
And you can, too.
Metamucil Daily Fiber Therapy.
Yeah, kind of quit.
Get regular, stay regular.
Turn that thing off.
There's all kinds of great things going on right now at Gateway. Call 1-800-GATEWAY and learn how you can get free installation when you buy a state-of-the-art computer, like the Gateway 700S with an Intel Pentium 4 processor. Also learn about Gateway's other great deals, like computers starting as low as $5.99 and Gateway's special no-payments for 6-month plan.
Turn that off.
Just call 1-800-GATEWAY.
You understand?
Uh-uh. I'm filming a baby, not you.
Yeah, right, you lie. Whoever it is not doing a very good job. Oh, Joshua. 60 minutes tonight. Time to turn it off.
What is that? Naked child. Oh my goodness. The naked child.
You taping his wee wee?
What?
Sicko. Are you taping his wee wee?
Well, I'm not touching it or rubbing it or anything like that.
So, it don't matter. He's still taping his wee-wee.
You can't see it from up here.
Yeah, right.
How can I be 27 years old?
He's flashing me. I'm not...
September should have been a month of see, look at him.
He's flashing me. He's flashing me. Trade Center attack, 12 days
before their first anniversary. And just don't stop taping your wee-wee, buddy.
I think more than I wanted to hold my son, I was looking forward to watching Ari with him.
Ari didn't even work at the World Trade Center. He was only there for a meeting. And for Jenna, life will forever be a question of what if.
So it's only been 6 minutes?
Boy, your socks.
It's just a stupid conference. If I had kept him home, I'd do that to your husband.
Like thousands of women who were with her in the World Trade Center attack, Jenna is attempting to pick up the pieces of the
wall. They turn that off.
That the government will not treat all widows equally. Daniel Boricock heads a charity.
I'm putting baby back together again. Joshua!
The survivors, and then other people that will take very little. May not receive very much.
I would love to have enough money that I can keep my house and be comfortable and stay home with my baby.
Here, you want a dirty diaper?
I don't have to be greedy about it.
Glad to give you one. Son,
Jenna wants to keep.
Oh, she threw that at me.
Down, wants. Buddy. Say, throw my dirty diaper away. Down, say, throw my dirty diaper away.
Ask him your leg is shaking, Mike. What light?
Hi, sweetie. Hi, sweetie. I love you.
In this light?
Yep, that's the one.
Even. Turn that thing off.
Tell him, Bobby.
And make sure I take my brush with me because I still have a back
or two cassettes plus $4.99 shipping to Treasury of Christmas, Department 10, Richmond, Virginia, 23280.
Hello.
Or order online at timelife.com.
Robert? Ouch. Make you turn that thing off.
Turn it off, Dad.
See, Dusty likes to be filmed, don't you, Dusty?
How do you make a beer noise?
Later on CBS 60 Minutes and report on the United States Border Patrol.
This is my baby. This is my little bodyguard. CBS News. Ain't it? Tell him to turn it off. Tell him to turn it off, you're going to beat him up. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry.
Why do you watch scary movies so much? The movie so sucks.
Tell
him.
Say, you better turn it off or I'm going to beat you up. It is hot here.
Let's turn the heater on.
I'm in here. And I say, Wookie, say, look at my face. Say, look at my face. Say, look at my face. Yeah, she's get out of my face. Look how big I am. See, this look how big I am. See, I got mommy's hair. Look at that.
Get it out of here.
Need my hair back. My hair. My hair. Much more hair you got on mine. My God, boy. What are you trying to do? Rip my whole head out? It is hot in here, people.
Wait, give it back!
Get it out of here.
Go get it back.
Say, look how cute I am.
Uncomfortable.
Get it.
I am burning up.
Burning up.
Feel my head. I'm sweating.
Maybe you're breaking your fever then. Oh, Joshua.
Hey,
maybe her. Maybe her fever's breaking.
Quit it.
Are you two being bad over there?
Like slipping out my hair. Turn him around. Turn my baby around. Hey, Joshua. Joshua. Yeah, Joshua.
I think he's hungry. He's eating his fist.
He always eats his fist. He always thinks he's hungry.
Cry for the camera. I look bad.
So y'all do.
I look bad. Oh. Hey, sweetie.
Say, I'm a big guy.
That's just milk. That's not cereal or nothing. That's just milk.
Say, look more like mommy than daddy.
Oh,
Yeah. Hey, old man.
Hey, Cassie.
Trying to hold his own baba. Joshua Malachi Bold.
You guys want to hear a good song?
Troy, I know you got out for a reason. You're worried about getting hurt. But it's a year later. I really think it's time.
So fun.
If you don't get back in, you're going to regret it. Remember what I told you.
Smile, old man.
Wouldn't it be great
if smile, cutie butt.
Smile, old man.
Is there
a healthcare fund that looks like
don't call my baby an old man. It's like an old man holding me, huh?
Call 1-800-4-NOLO to find out which fund is right for you. This Thanksgiving, the survivors are having cornmeal and muddy water. All new survivors, CBS Thursday.
Hi, Joshua.
When President
Bush
signed the new Anti-Terrorism Act into law, one of the provisions was
say so long. Say bye.
To shore up the nation's international boundaries.
So I'll be on here again.
Hey,
turn this off.
Press the red button again.
It's just come through a period of unprecedented growth. Do you know how hard I work?
No, no, nobody cares.
Mr. Mayor,
I have a body problem.
I've got Tom Kalanick's new campaign ad.
Oh, let's go. Put it on.
The following is a paid political announcement.
The bowels. Didn't always smell this way. No. There was a time when eating right and exercise kept this whole area a vital center of activity. But during Mayor Fleming's term, we've seen rot and stagnation paralyze this neighborhood, as well as the colon and the sphincter. Well, I think it's time we get things moving again. I'm Tom Kalanick. As mayor, I would set long-term goals that include ordering salads and eating bran. Mayor Fleming may think that things are fine just the way they are. But I think that if we pull together and put in a little hard work, a new Frank could be right now.
Guess who we got today? Yeah, it's Joshua. And December 8th, just like it said on the counter. And he's talking. What you saying, young man, huh?
Grandma waited too damn long to give me the bottle.
Sweetie. Joshua. 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 Well, be that way. Boom. He ain't got no socks on. Baby ain't got no socks on.
Hello.
No, he don't.
Yeah, me too.
$5 each?
Sure.
If life likes some internet providers, your personal information will go to anyone willing to pay for it.
That was good.
Number one provider of the real world. Call 1-800-EARTHLINK.
Mom, how many Tums did you take right in front of the wedding planner?
We took one too.
It was a Pepsid Complete.
It works fast like Tums, but it lasts for hours like Pepsid AC. Chewable, calcium. I gotta try this.
Decision? So Pepsid Complete. Just one. Burns done.
Fire!
It's packed into each bowl of Quaker oatmeal and sticks with Emma, helping her climb that mountain and proclaim herself king. That's one more reason to prepare for the day the Quaker way.
He's swinging there with his little feeties hanging out. What you talking about, Pumpkin? Huh?
Tell him who cares, right?
What you talking about? And Bay wants to go to his grandpa, that's it.
No, he wants me.
Yeah, Bay wants to go to his grandpa.
Now he's getting pissed.
Going.
Joshua.
I thought you were going to work, dude.
I am. He likes the television.
Joshua. Joshua's on the internet for the first time. He logged on to baby.com.
Wait.
Joshua. Josh.
He likes this.
Hey, sweetie. Joshua. Hey.
Look. come from the heart. Shouldn't it come from Helzberg Diamonds? Helzberg Diamonds is located east of the Date Mall in front of
Second.
Kmart and north of Fairfield Mall in Kmart. See us on the web at helzberg.com.
It's like...
ecstasy and relaxation without the use of drugs or alcohol. Now you can with Valadryn, the amazing new all-natural...
He likes it, and then he can go to being an inner junkie.
Calm, soothing, euphoric state, free of anxiety and stress. It will help you start feeling happy, relaxed, and carefree, without a hangover or other unwanted side effects. Quickly and safely, all-natural Valadryn alleviates anxieties, mood swings, and depression, while helping to balance your emotions. And
he's on the internet. Under baby.com, he's in the chat room with other babies, going goo goo ga ga and all that stuff, huh?
Call toll free 1-888-200-7815. That's 1-888-200-7815. It's safe, complete. Call 1-888-200-7815.
What is the source of the mysterious hum? Could it be ELF? Or is it possible that more than a...